because the ice was it just to have one that you could kind of not really stress about in the late innings?
Well, that was good to, for the guys to, you know, break out. You know, he knew coming in that they, you know, had a tired bullpen. You know, I've been in that situation. You know, everybody contributed. Some guys had some real big nights. And got some guys, hopefully, you know, heating up. I know a lot of people say, why don't you say so much for tomorrow? But I'm trying to hope that they memorize a lot of that. So, you know, we were aggressive. And finally got some runs in the first inning. So, you know, in the first inning. So, it's kind of, you know, ball game.
What is most impressive to you? What stands out to you just coming off a night like this?
Well, all the guys keep staying in the game. And a lot of times, you know, in games like that, you know, you're not, at least me, I wasn't very good in games like that. You know, but like, I was always envious of guys that, you know, like Pete Rose and these guys that would play hard. Well, I was playing hard, but I didn't have the same concentration level. And that's the thing that stands out. Strauss was sharp, not quite as sharp as usual, but sometimes it's tough to, you know, pitch anything like that, especially when you're used to the opposition throwing their best games against him. Main thing is we have two more games to go, and then we go home, and then we have one.
To tell you something, that you guys can score 14 runs without a home run. You know, a lot of times this year you've relied on the long ball, but that you guys are capable of scoring a bunch of that without hitting.
Well, we were hitting some line drives and first to thirds, and I mean, this is high sustained rallies. You know, a lot of times, the home run ball is a rally killer. You know, you score a lot of runs, then you got to start all over again and put the pitcher in the stretch. So if you can get a bunch of base hits keep the ball in play, that's what you you dream about, sustaining the rally. It's been a long time since we scored that many runs. It's been a long time since we scored anything close to that without a home run.
Was the thinking on Harper's last at bat just to try and get him another at bat for some confidence?
Well, yeah. I mean, you know, the more pitches you see, the more pitches that, you know, you get used to. And plus, I was out of players. somebody has to play.
Took out Murphy, fifth inning, just because he's coming back from the leg thing.
Right, exactly. And as it was, I mean, you saw Murphy had to run. And I think he scored from first, and he had to run on a double, and then he scored from second. So, you know, that was enough running for tonight. You know, we're trying to keep him for the remainder of the season, hopefully get him over this hump and get him well. We don't have to worry about it, and he doesn't have to.
You see tonight is a good opportunity to put Pat back in there and make a little stress situation.
Well, yeah, I mean, you know, like we were going to try to get him in a game anyway because he hadn't pitched in 4 or 5 days. And so, you know, we were going to try to find a way to get Pat in there. He only had 8-pitch inning. And try to find a way to get Melanson in there because he hadn't pitched in 4 or 5 days. And so, you know, we gave him all an inning, probably except, you know, Belial. I don't think he needed any, and Solis wasn't feeling well, and Perez had been pitching a lot, so we just did what we had to do.
I know it was a low-pressure situation, but what do you think of the stuff we saw from Melanson?
Well, the same stuff that we saw on the other side, bless you. Same stuff we saw on the other side. We know he throws strikes, and we know he's tough to hit, and he mixes the pitches. I mean, you would like to get him in a game like that, especially so Wilson can see him. Wilson won't be catching him most of the time. If you don't want to all of a sudden throw him in a game and Wilson doesn't know him, hadn't caught him in the pen. And, you know, we don't know how to play defense behind him. So it was a learning period for us all. Okay.